We were very normal. My kids were never hurt. I did nothing wrong. I have never broke the law. We were happy once. And then I made an enemy or two, pissed off a hospital because I made him work, pissed off an ex because he had to pay me, pissed off my mom because I wasn't doing whatever it is she thought she wanted. That's all it took. It's been 4 years.